Hey sister, I always see barcode and QR code on cover of books, cold drinks and some other products. And in every shop or store they use scanner machine to get information from code. But is there any way to scan those QR codes and barcode by using my mobile phone?
Yes, there are many ways to scan QR code and barcode.
Really? Then I would like to know.
Hello everyone, today in this video I will tell you how to scan QR code as well as barcode in your Android device. So without wasting time, let's get started. If you want to scan QR codes and barcodes in your Android device, then first you have to install this application barcode scanner in your Android device. You can download this application from Google Play Store, and I will also provide download link of this application in the description. So let's open this application. Now all you have to do is just locate this camera like this, and this application will scan it by itself. As you can see here, now you can open details of this from here. Just touch on open browser. I will click here just once. Here you can find all the information about this book just from this QR code. Now I will show you how to scan barcode. Let's close this. Now you have to just locate this camera like this. Now just touch on product search. I will choose here just once. As you can see here, this all the information about this book is available here from just barcode and QR code. Our video ends here. Now it's time to beg for likes and subscribers.
I hope you found this video helpful, and if you read, then give me a big thumbs up, and if you don't like this video, then don't forget to give me dislikes. And of course you can share this video with your friends so your friends can also watch this boring video. And if you want to watch more videos like this, then check out my channel and watch other videos on my channel. And if you don't want to miss any of my new P30 videos, then sit down on this subscribe button, just punch this subscribe button, just kick this subscribe button, just turn this subscribe button into white subscribe button from red subscribe button, then turn on this notification from here. Just enable this option, send me all notifications for this channel, then click on save. And let me know what you think about this video, and if you have any questions and suggestions, then write in comments. And if you don't have any questions and suggestions, then write anything. Thanks for wasting your time. I will waste your time again in my next one.